Factoring, solving quadratic equation by factoring. But let's review how to factor quadratic expressions. So this one is just an expression. It's not an equation because we don't have equal sign. So 2x squared minus 4x. How do we factor this? When you were grade 8, you know how to factor and get the GCF. So first, expand 2x squared, that is 2 times x times x. Then expand 4x, that is 2 times x times 2. Okay, get the GCF common to both terms. So this is the common... Wait lang, may maingay. Sara ko lang yung bintana. x as GCF. So yung GCF lalagay natin sa labas ng parentheses. Mapapansin nyo ginagamit ito kapag walang constant term. Okay? Quadratic term tsaka linear term lang. Okay, then yung uncommon, yung hindi common sa dalawa, yun yung x tsaka 2, yung hindi ko binilugan dyan. Ilalagay nyo sa loob ng parentheses. Saan nakuha yung negative? The sign of negative 4x. So, lalagay nyo sa gitna, negative. Okay? What about for quadratic trinomial? You have x squared plus 4x minus 12. So, how do we factor this? First, factor x squared. So, you have x times x. Then, factor negative 12. If it is negative, your factor should be different signs. One positive and one negative. Or one negative and one positive. For example, you'll get negative 12 by negative 4 times 3. Or interchange the sign. So you have positive 4 times negative 3. Do we still have factors for negative 12?
Two and six po.
Sino yon? Tell me your surname, 2 and 6. Sino po iyon?
Asiodze po, sir.
Okay, Asiodze, thank you. 2 and 6. So it's either negative yung 6 and positive yung 2, or baliktad, positive yung 6 times negative 2. Do we have more factors for negative 12?
1 and 12 po, sir.
1 and 12. Parehas positive. Parehas positive po ba?
Isa po negative.
Okay. So negative 1 times 12 or interchange the sign, positive 1 times negative 12. So from these factors of negative 12, since the coefficient of x squared is just 1, we can easily get the factors by looking for positive 4. What gives from the factors positive 4 if you're going to subtract? Pag minus nyo yung mga factors, lalabas positive 4. Alin dyan ang magbibigay ng positive 4?
Sir, untulya po.
Andog.
Narbida, sir.
6 and 2 po.
Okay, 6 and 2. Dalawa yan.
Sir, huntilya po, sir.
6, positive 6 and negative 2.
Okay, positive 6 and negative 2. Thank you, Tando. So, 6 and negative 2. So, this will give you positive 4 if you're going to get the difference. Because they have different signs. But the product is negative 12. Okay, and the difference is 4. So therefore, you can easily get the factor by getting x and positive 6 and getting another x and negative 2. But that's the factor. So very easy to get the factor for this quadratic trinomial. If your x squared is, the coefficient is 1. Okay? So what if your coefficient for x squared or quadratic term, it can be any letter from A to Z, the coefficient is 2, like this. It can be 3, 4, 5, and so on. So what will you do if this is the trinomial. So same process, factor the quadratic term 2x squared, which is 2x times x. Then factor negative 2. So it's either positive 2 times negative 1 or interchange the sign, negative 2 times positive 1. So here we will do trial and error by quadrant method. So this is quadrant method with 4 quadrants, the cross. You will put at the left side the factors of 2x squared. There, 2x and x. And at the right side, the factors of negative 2. So, negative 1 times 2. Bakit ko inuna yung negative 1 bago yung 2? Nag-trial and error na kasi ako dyan. Kasi pag hindi natin mapalabas itong positive 3x, pagpapalitin mo lang yung nasa kanan. Pagpalitin mo, tas pagpalitin mo yung sign, ganon. Okay. So here, cross-multiply nyo lang yan para mapalabas natin yung 3x. So 2x times 2, it's 4x. And x times negative 1, it's negative 1x or negative x. Then since different sign, ima-minus natin yan. 4 minus 1. So this is positive 3x. So since napalabas na natin tong middle term na positive 3x, pag napalabas na natin yung middle term or the linear term, ang factors natin ay itong dalawang nasa taas ng quadrants. So you have 2x minus 1. Okay? And yung dalawang nasa baba ng quadrants, you have x plus 2 or x positive 2. There. So if you want to check whether your factors are correct, you can use FOIL method, the first, outer, inner, last. If you got 2x squared plus 3x minus 2, then your factors are correct. You can check your factors. Okay, now, we will use factoring to solve quadratic equation. So, paano magiging quadratic equation itong mga to? Kapag nilagyan na natin ang equal sign. And my additional step to get the value of x. So let's move on. Solve the following by factoring. So you have 2x squared minus 4x equals 0. So katulad ng ginawa natin, factor by GCF. Ayan, kanina ginawa natin yan. So after getting the factors using GCF, and the uncommon factors na nasa loob ng parenthesis, ang next step dyan ay equate each factor by 0. So, ang 2x natin equals a 0, yung unang factor. Sunod na factor, x minus 2, yung nasa parenthesis, equals 0 din. This is what we call zero product property. Okay. So, then, yung 2x equals 0, di-divide natin by 2. So, 2x divide 2, 0 divide 2. So, x equals 0 pa rin. Kasi 0 divided by any number, 0 pa din. So, anong ginawa dito sa x minus 2? Nilipat lang po yan, yung negative 2. You have to change the sign if you transfer. So, negative 2 becomes positive 2. Okay. So, may tanong po dyan sa dalawang sagot. So, or 0 or 2. Okay, what about this one? Na-factor na natin to kanina. Nilagyan ko lang ng equal 0. So, same process. Ito po yung mga factors niya. At 6 tsaka negative 2 po yung napili natin para mapalabas yung positive 4. Then, the factors are x plus 6 times x minus 2. Then, each factor equate to 0. X plus 6 equals 0. And x minus 2 equals 0. So, ano po yung final answer dito after equating each factor?
Negative 6 po, sir, pati positive 2.
Sino to?
Huntilla po, sir.
Okay, thank you, Huntilla. That's correct. So, x equals negative 6 and x equals positive 2. So, dapat you know how to factor to get the final answer. That's why solve the following by factoring. So, kailan